My name is Akansale Melvin. I'm from the Upper East region of Ghana, but I've stayed in the Upper West. That is why I'm here for the past 7 years now. I did my university education here, had my national service here too as well. And then after the service in 2014, decided to start a business here in Wa.
I wanna watch your spirit touch the sky, so much more we can do.
Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited. We are into laundry works, ironing, dry cleaning, carpet cleaning, residential and organizational cleanings. I actually wanted to start Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited even way back at school. What actually made me start was because of the unemployment rate in the country. So whilst I was doing my national service, I said, wow, so was I going to complete this service and then come home to sit, or what was I going to do? So looking at that, I said it was prudent that after service I started something on my own instead of going around looking for jobs. I heard about engine through a flyer I took from the National Service Secretariat Office here in Wa. I actually went there to take my allowance and I saw people picking flyers from the office. So I decided to pick one, and lo and behold, when I took it, it was engine. And I read about it on that flyer and also traced back to the website to read more about it.
You take your love and fly away. I know you make it through. You make it through.
I applied because I was actually looking for funds to start Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited. Then I was wondering how I was going to get such an amount of money I was looking for. So when I read about the whole business plan competition and I saw what was entailed in it, I said, why don't I try my luck and then see what happens? So I actually went into the competition because I wanted some cash to start up the business. My experience in the business plan competition was great. But from the start to the award-winning announcement time, between that period, I actually learned a lot and I got a lot of experience there. Even how to say that bookkeeping, and then how to even manage businesses, and then what to do in business and what not to do in business were all learned during that period. The major challenge faced by Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited had to do with financing. Now, the business was just at the idea stage, and then having to look for money to start it up or to bring it to being had been a problem for us. It had been a major challenge. So engine coming in was so beneficial to the company. Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited won the first year of the award, which was £6,000 plus the aftercare package, which was £1,500. And this money was what we used in doing the business registration, buying machines, and then all that we needed to do the setup of the laundry and cleaning services. Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services Limited won the first tier of the award, which was £6,000, in addition to the £1,500, which was for BDS services. But this money or this award was what we used in doing the business registration and doing the whole setup of the company, starting from the premises hiring to the last gadget we purchased. The engine aftercare package has been so much helpful to the company in that we have had a lot of trainings. We've had accounting software trainings, We've had bookkeeping trainings. Also, we have had a laundry and cleaning mentorship training in Accra. And then we have also done a lot of marketing and branding. We've done radio advertisements, flyers, call cards, and then signposts, all by the engine aftercare. Our dream as a company is that we will want to extend our branches to the other regions in the country. For now, we are only in the Upper West region here, but we hope to extend to the other regions in the near future. My advice to those who will want to start their own businesses is that they should have that determination and compassion. There are a lot of challenges, but then with determination, one can always do what he or she wants to do. So much more that we can be. I know you see, I know you see the future is shining. I will always recommend the Engine program to others. The reason being that personally, as a company, we never thought of winning any award from that competition. Initially, when we even wanted to apply, we were doubting that this thing, is there not going to be favoritism in it? The other question again was that, is this whole thing going to be fair? But then we went through it and then we won. So it was after we had this award that we realized that the whole process was fair. So we will recommend this program to others and we'll always sell it. One of our goals as a company was that Zoe, not even adding the laundry and cleaning services, but the Zoe alone will become a household name in the Upper West region. That if anyone heard the name Zoe, will know that as for Zoe, they are into laundry works and cleaning. Gradually, we are getting into that, and then we say that anyone who is around Wa, or even out of the region, anytime you are in town, we call that you come in to do business with us. We are into laundry works, ironing, dry cleaning, and we are the best in the region. We have people who bring their things all the way from Tamale to wash here, from Navrango to wash here. It's because of our good works. So we recommend Zoe Laundry and Cleaning Services to you. We will want to thank UK8, TechnoServe and Engine. We want to say God bless them for all that they are doing for young entrepreneurs like us. If not for them, by now we will have also been in the unemployment queue, roaming with our CVs looking for jobs. But because of them, as we speak, we have got 11 workers. And that is is something that we are grateful of. Long live UK, long live TechnoServe, and long live the Engine program. Someday we know just how far we can go.